Welcome to the video tutorial on how to monitor router bandwidth on the Windows home screen. This tool helps you monitor download and upload speeds on your router. This network monitoring tool displays right on the Windows home screen. To create this tool, you use a software called RainMeter, which can add customizations on your Windows home screen. After completing the RainMeter installation, install the router monitoring tool I left in the download description. To get information about the router's download and upload speeds, I use a tool called SNMPGet. You download, extract and save a folder named SNMPGet in partition C on your Windows computer. Make sure your router has SNMP enabled to get information from your Windows computer using SNMPGet. You should now see the bandwidth monitoring tool in action. It tells you the upload and download speeds on your router. If you want to change the router IP address or change the interface you want to monitor, follow these steps. The default router IP address is 192.168.1.1. You can change it if your router IP address is different. To identify the interfaces on my router, I use software called MyBrowser. You enter your router address, list the interfaces on your router using MyBrowser. On my router there are two interfaces, currently I monitor interface 2. Instead of monitoring interface 2, I will monitor interface 1. So I changed the configuration file as follows. I change interface from 2 to interface 1. I then save the configuration and refresh the monitoring tool. This is how you customize the network monitoring tool to suit your router. Make sure your router or network device is SNMP enabled. Above is how I created my own router bandwidth monitoring tool right on the Windows home screen. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.